Usiende nyama kwa nyama is a catchphrase for the UPDF. Med ulinzi condoms, this is loosely translated as don't go body to body.
Initially we used to distribute the condoms from Ministry of Health. And we used to get a lot of excuses from our clientele, who are the soldiers and the surrounding communities, that either they don't fit them or they would claim they don't like the colors. You know, they would complain about the colors. So we came up with the idea that can we get something that identifies with them so that they will be free to use it and, you know, and have a sense of ownership. So that's how we came up with a product of Ulinzi, which we first of all did a pilot study around our bases for different views.
Ulinzi is wrapped in a camouflage packet and was geared initially towards soldiers who would go off to war zones and meet up with women for pleasure, only to return and infect their wives.
So we had several products and several names that we wanted to use, but Ulinzi outmatched all of them because it stands for GUARD. Ulinzi means guard, so we realize that if we give them what they identify with, it would be a good sale for us. And soldiers have liked it, and the general population have liked it. So we are, and has promoted our condom uptake.
Lieutenant Gilbert Arinaitwe, the HIV Prevention Programs Coordinator in the UPDF, explains why the UPDF decided to import its own condoms.
In the past, before the messages were there, yes, people had given up. You know, before, whenever you got HIV, it was almost like a death row. Yeah, everybody would say this one is dying soon. But now it's no more. You've seen our senior colleagues like the retired Major Robert Amira. These are senior people who have been with HIV for over 30 years plus, and they are still with us.
Previously, soldiers have been listed as people at high risk of HIV and AIDS. Lieutenant Gilbert explains that many soldiers were shy to get condoms from the health centers, thus the introduction of Ulinzi condoms offered relief to them since they can readily access them from their barracks. Besides the Ulinzi condoms, the force has also gone ahead to offer a number of HIV services to the troops to ensure that the soldiers who have contracted the virus are able to live longer.
Our first batch of Ulinzi condoms was 5.5 million in 2017, which took us for 1 year up to 2018. And in 2018, we produced another 4.5 million. Which is running out of stock right now, but we've been distributing this concurrently with the Ministry of Health condoms, and we are now already in partnership with the Ministry of Health, and you said to produce 34 million, which are almost in the country, and these have been made specifically for UPDF, police, prisons, and UWA.
Since 2017, over 10 million condoms are distributed in different military and police barracks, but also the civilian public can also access them freely from the health centers. The Ulinzi condom is said to have special features to cater for the demands of the men in uniform. The UPDF Directorate of HIV and AIDS was among the exhibitors in the just concluded National HIV and AIDS Symposium in Kampala. This story was compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.